Have my everlasting gratitude.
city. Come for our famous Sunday roast.
Thank you.
Barnum's Preserves. Delectable jams and jellies, fresh from the farm to your table.
Thank you.
like you.
Thank you.
You have my everlasting gratitude, sir.
Hey! What can I do for you?
We need to know what the Loyalists are planning, if we're to put an end to this.
I've tried, but the soldiers themselves are told nothing now, only to await orders from above.
Then keep digging. Come find me when you have something worth sharing. We're so close to victory. A few more well-placed attacks, and we'll be able to put an end to the civil war and be rid of the crown.
What do you intend?
Well, nothing at the moment, since we're completely in the dark.
I thought the Templars had eyes and ears everywhere.
Oh, we did. Until you started cutting them off.
Your contact said orders from above. It tells us exactly what we need to do. Track down the Loyalist commanders.
Huh.
Have you considered the proposal?
I'm unconvinced. To reinforce them would leave New York exposed. It's hard enough maintaining order with our current numbers. Cut in half.
Yet if we do not join with them, they risk defeat. And then what?
Well, they should have come by sea.
Well, they're talking in circles. We're nothing watching as we are.
Then what do you propose we do? March in there and demand answers?
Well, yes.
Ambush!
Connor? Little help here?
Leave the commanders alive, Connor. We can interrogate them.
Bring them back to my quarters at Fort George and see what secrets they might share. Really? Well, you best get after him then.
You go. I will watch the prisoners.
No, you do it.
Why me?
Because I said so. Now go.
Move.
Go to hell.
I said move.
Wait. I'll tell you anything you want. Anything. Only don't make me go in
there. We just have some questions for you.
Cross that threshold and I'm a dead man.
There you are, Connor. I was worried you might have gotten lost. Come along, then.
What are the British planning?
To march from Philadelphia. That city's finished. New York's the key. They'll double our numbers, push back the rebels.
When do they begin?
2 days from now.
June 18th. I must warn Washington.
You see? That wasn't so very difficult now, was it?
I've told you everything. Now let me go.
Of course. The other two said the same. It must be true.
You killed him. You killed all of them. Why?
They'd have warned the Loyalists.
You could have held him until the fight was done.
What? And waste precious time and money on their care? What would be the point? They'd given up everything they knew. I'll meet you at Valley Forge. We should be sharing what we know with Lee, not Washington.
You seem to think I favor him, but my enemy is a notion, not a nation. It is wrong to compel obedience, whether to the British Crown or the Templar Cross. And I hope in time the Loyalists will see this too, for they are also victims.
You oppose tyranny, injustice. These are just symptoms. Their true cause is human weakness. Why do you think I keep on trying to show you the error of your way?
You have said much, yes, but you have shown me nothing.
Then we'll have to remedy that, then, won't we?
Sir.
Hello, Connor. What brings you here?
The British have recalled their men in Philadelphia. They march for New York.
Very well. I'll move our forces to Monmouth. If we can rout them, we'll have finally turned the tide.
And what's this?
Private correspondence.
Oh, of course it is. Would you like to know what it says, Connor? It seems your good friend here has just ordered an attack on your village. Although attack might be putting it mildly. Well, tell him, Commander.
We've been receiving reports of allied natives working with the British. I've asked my men to put a stop to it.
by burning their villages and salting the land, by calling for their extermination, according to this letter. Not the first time, either. Tell them what you did 14 years ago.
That was another time. The Seven Years' War.
And so now you see what happens to this great man when under duress. He makes excuses, displaces blame, does a great many things, in fact, except take responsibility!
Enough! Who did what and why must wait?
My people come first.
Then let's be off.
No. You and I are finished.
Son.
You think me so soft that by calling me son, I might change my mind. How long did you sit on this information, or am I to believe you discovered it now? My mother's blood may stain another's hands, but Charles Lee is no less a monster, and all he does by your command. A warning to you both. Choose to follow me or oppose me, and I will kill you. Should make sure the village is safe.
Radun hagedun za shewe nekti ohnu jera Wakano dunyu hue dogati ga oya rungwe ayezene sege.
Unka giga oya rungwe.
Deohne gujes Charles Lee. Luana tukwa yasagoya tahawe kanot dogu dano dohkara ni hardi.
Nahoda? Got numo in your honeno.
What de sagodi dashtana, zini hardi, ayunki unhunta.
Ya, ya tet kari hoyeri.
On a dare di desat nigu hare. Ya gon tat desadu huntoni ne giga, ne ayagoderio.
On a tias jagane, de dom dom da kedaste. Skana gana dogo.
The dunhagedum, the wasse donica.
Nahoda?
Quagon wa crori ne Charles Lee. But triot de hona donzonia in kiat one to. Dunugan easy on sayena what is it?
A toga tigarungue.
Waharu zitizat nigora denu. Zia sade nyanda dus what nigora gani. Nick the ona gon runete. Ziuguan hugarum de.
They got new scar, Gig.
Connect you got new scars, you what Gwenya has in a square at the new statsege. Then you start Nigora di Hunto. Then what does want ducks at the Nezungue da Sumba?
Zadarissa.
Unga Dorissa, no Naza hear you. Yao Tena, that is a dance, and Zigado hit Stane. Redun Hagedum, Charles Lee, Mountmath, was at the Hajib. A second had to Masse, Zinaholdum Patriot, Renadino Yuni. Jurah Saga, a second nasete. Oh, Doctor Gigamoderio, Runodio, what Gwenu. Ungenungue da summa. Ordiatanum statunge.
Iwe rea nawandu tanguayatanum statunge. Ona was adressa in Jadaro.